so far. From downtown, Theo Pinson. Ivan Rapp. Parker Jackson Cartwright.
This thing is an A-plus run. I mean, from our hotel to the timing to, I mean, this gym tonight was packed with, you know, two Southern California teams. It doesn't get much better, and it's one of the best national tournaments in the country, and we go to a lot of them. And Coach does a great job.
You know, it was a great tournament, great players. It was a great experience with my teammates.
John Olive is probably the ultimate professional of how to handle tournaments, so everything's first class. And I just think the overall athletes, the size, and it's not just Southern California, the teams from out of state, the teams that they're able to bring in. But you just, instead of having 1'6", 7" guy, there's 6'7", 7'2", 6'11". So the opportunity to play against great athletes, but also very tall and athletic kids that are from all over the country.
Our first game was fun as well. We had the triple overtime game, and I had a few dunks. I got the crowd going, so it was fun.
You know, we draw from all over San Diego, Orange County, and L.A. People have realized that over the years, this is one of the premier events for high school basketball in our region. And we get fans that talk to me that they have come out for year after year, have seen so many of the great players from years past playing the tournament. So we've got a great following and a loyal following. There's hundreds of college players and about 50 NBA players that have participated over 25 years. Some recent people that have participated is Westbrook from Oklahoma City, Kyrie Irving, Kid Gilchrist, the Brooks twins, the big centers, have been in the tournament. Klay Thompson, who's emerging as a star, was in the tournament. I can go on and on with many, many great players. You're going to see a lot of atmosphere. You're going to feel a lot of hospitality. And the one thing that we've always talked about is making everyone feel comfortable with a lot of hospitality. So that's our goal.
Every December, our team, we try to play the last 4 or 5 years the toughest schedule we can. So we've been to Chick-fil-A. We've been here. We go to a tournament in D.C. The level of play and the level of coaching is as high as it gets at the high school level. So there were 2, 3, 4, sometimes 5 Division I players in every team. And each coach did a job that I think matched the level of talent. 2 years ago, we were at Chick-fil-A and we opened with Oak Hill. I would say save them. All the teams we played here were as good as anyone we've played in the last 7 years I've been a head coach. Obviously, the ball kid is a very impressive player. I think I didn't see the best of Ivan Rabb, but when he was good, he was pretty special.
Oh, it was great. Talent everywhere. Every game was hard. And yeah, come out with an X on your back so everybody's going to give you the best game.
Of the top teams in the country, any other tournament in the country, and great players here.